Hello, I'm Minister Charlene Edwards. I'm the leader of the Hardin County Prayer Ministry and Baptismal Ministry. And today is day 9 on our prayer calendar. So I will be reading our scripture for today is found in the book of Psalms. It's the 73rd division, the 25th through the 28th verse. And I will be reading from the NIV version. And it reads as follows. Whom have I in heaven but you? And earth have nothing I desire besides you. My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the strength of my heart. Those who are far from you will perish. You destroy all who are unfaithful to you. But as for me, it is good to be near God. I have made the sovereign Lord my refuge. I will tell of all your deeds. Amen. Today's prayer is for St. Stephen's families and for my own family as well. So bow with me for a word of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, I humbly come before your throne of grace and mercy to first say thank you, Lord, for all you've done for us. Thank you for another day that you have kept us. Thank you for this precious gift called life. Thank you that you realize that we could have been dead and gone, sleeping in our grave. So, Father, today I come boldly before the throne of grace, and I'm asking you as I pray for St. Stephen family members as well as my own family. Father, protect our families from all hurt, harm, and danger. That seen and unseen. Protect us from all misfortunes. Shelter us and keep us, God, safe while all storms of life are passing and raging over. I ask that you will keep us from all natural disasters like tornadoes, earthquakes, hurricanes, wildfires, and wild flood fires. And God, we ask you right now, Father, that we need you to help us. We need your guidance, your healing powers during this time of COVID-19. Help us, Heavenly Father, for Satan comes to kill, steal, and to destroy. And put a hedge of protection around us, just like you did your servant Job. We need your divine intervention. We need you to come right now, God. We're not depending on the CDC or the government to bring us out of this global pandemic, but we're leaning and depending on you. Put out your Holy Spirit upon us, wash us as white as snow, and give us a clean heart. Renew the right spirit down within us, for we know that no weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that rises against us in judgment, thou shalt condemn. For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is of me, says the Lord. Isaiah 54:17. So these blessings that we stand in need of, we ask in authority of thy son, Jesus. It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.